If your IQ is more than 150, you can easily solve this question. So all you have to do is just join the boxes from A to A. I'll just demonstrate from A to A, B to B. So you can just connect from the box B to this box B and from C to C. But you cannot cross the lines. So this is what makes it difficult. So if you know the answer, do this video.